Smells delicious. So tempted. Must eat pizza, but can't.
Wow. The odds of this being the last standing structure in a town like this must be astronomical.
It's perfect, right?
Must eat. No! The guys will kill me! Don't do it, Mikey. Stay strong, bro. Guys, pizza's here. Hurry!
Right? As long as sandstorms, acid rain, and mushroom trolls don't bother you.
No way. The guys will be ticked. Wow, even my imagination is hungry. Wait a second.
I'm home, and I brought company. Welcome to Casa de Michelangelo.
Whoa!
This is my main amigo, Señor Antonio.
Why are you doing this, pizza? I've always loved you! Help!
High three, my bro!
The great stories of old.
Yeah, yeah. Anything to eat around here?
It's always pizza time at Mikey's house.
Eat me! Eat me! Come on! Eat me!
Taste my delicious blend of floor-melted cheeses. Taste it! Taste it!
Eat me!
I don't even have a stomach anymore. I want to throw up.
Dig in! Got plenty of water. Gotta stay hydrated.
I never thought I'd say this to any pizza, but I will not eat you!
Ugh, what is wrong with that?
The water's actually over there.
Look, is that a pepperoni? Where?
Mikey, how did you survive out here all this time?
By the guidance of the great pepperoni.
Get off of me! Guys, help! Don't you see what's happening?
We see you rolling on the ground, covered in pizza.
Have you heard the good news about the great pepperoni? It binds us all! It is you! It is me! It's this tiny sardine!
Pretty much like any other day.
Wait, is that the pizza we ordered from Antonio's?
Well, yeah, but it's evil, I tell you! Evil! Look! Come on, pizza, say something! Yeah.
Mikey!
What about Leo?
He was caught inside of that mutagen blast. There's no way he could have survived that.
Embarrassing me.
Another stupid excuse to eat all our food.
Thanks for ruining dinner again, Mikey.
You don't have to believe me. I'm going to Antonio's and demanding a new pizza.
Knew I shouldn't have got my hopes up.
But the mutant apocalypse isn't so bad. The bros are back together. Ice Cream Kitty and Chompy are kicking it.
They'll never believe you now. Totally worth it. I'm going into the light.
And we have all the pizza and cartoons we'll ever need. Which reminds me, I found this. The last episode of Space Heroes, The Next Generation.
This is like so messed up.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Let me refresh your brain mass, Bromeo.
Thank you. Yeah.